hopefully, the more people that get vaccinated and boosted, and the more people that realize the importance of when you have a high level of viral dynamics, that when you're in an indoor setting, you should wear a mask, even though the whole world, including the United States and the UK, are just worn out and tired by this outbreak. It isn't over yet. People need to realize it is never going to go back to zero. That's not the nature of this virus.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?